Number 1.
His dust and his drum by John Mathers in 1980 for memory of his dead daughter.
Number 2.
His dust and his drum by Jet Li in 1978. No one knows why he drew dust art like this in his own time.
Number 3.
This dust art is drawn by Robinson in 1981 AD. As he was environmentalist, he liked nature so much so he drew this in his own time.
Number 4.
This dust art is drawn by John Marcus in 1990 AD in his age of 13 years old, as his house is near from the sea.
Number 5.
This book is drawn by Ricky Mosley in 2002 AD. As he liked rats so much, he used to give his own food to rats, and he drew this in his own bear's car.
Number 6.
This dust art is drawn by Alyssa, as she likes her neighbor's dog so much, she drew this in his own neighbor's car, as his her family doesn't have a car.
Number 7.
This dust art is drawn by Freaky Ollie in 2010 AD for the memory of his wife.
Number 8.
This dust art is drawn by Michael Trost for the memory of his mother.